1819. To my husband Raymond on our wedding day. I've always been a planner, growing up with an idea of how my life would pan out. And given my background, I've trained myself to be a skeptic and I've always let my head take charge. My heart quietly enclosed in what? Until you came. It's such a wonder when the head and heart align.
I'll find the places where you hide. I'll be the dawn on your worst night.
I would kill for you, that's right. If that's what you wanted. 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 I'll put your poison in my veins.
In a few hours, this is it. After ilang months of preparation, our wedding day is here. Ready na ready ka na ba, love? Basta I'll be there in the church waiting for my bride. Grabe, I can't believe that in a few hours, ikakasal na tayo.
Chill na lang ha, and huwag ka nang mag-stress. I know!
Christina, do you take Raymond here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Raymond, do you take Christina here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
I commit my life to you and I promise to love you every day, even when it gets hard. I promise to be your partner in every sense of the word. I promise you that I am yours and that I will love you and be faithful to you, for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. Something I wouldn't do if that's what you wanted.
The best memories are yet to be made. I love you, Raymond George Milliard Rigor. I am forever yours. Your wife, Christina.